Morning, folks. What you see are the fortifications of the city of Dokkum. And hear the church bell ringing 10 o'clock. Today I walk some 28 kilometers and I'll show you the countryside north of Dokkum. Later on I'll return to this very old city. The city is at least 1200 years old. It's infamous because of the murder of Saint Bonifacius. I'll show you the villages and countryside and lots of terpen, that is those mounds where the people lived in earlier times, where they lived to keep the feet dry. I'm leaving the city of Dokkum along the River A. Looking back, the mill and the fortifications you saw were there. It's still a bit misty, but it'll change before we know it. It's 2 degrees above zero, and later on it'll get more windy. I'm not alone for sure. Goeie. Twenty-five minutes into the walk and suddenly 10:30, the mist is disappearing. The vast horizons, Fryslân's landscapes are appearing. Thank you. I think I know what paid for that villa. The fertile ground dug away from here was the financial source. All that there, I suppose. It's a beauty, by the way. Nice church. Hey, and the next step, the village of Laaksens. It's a quite busy provincial road here, by the way. That's because this is the way to the Isle of Ameland. There's a ferry on the end of this road. Catch you later. This was a country house of the famous family Haringsma. It has disappeared and there's only a farm left.